social media has been buzzing all day with notifications about the big matchups that are set for tonight. I cannot wait for this event.
Yeah, guys, I'm not sure what it is, but there's something in the air. It feels like it might be one of those nights that changes everything here in WWE.
Backstage, Corey, has been growing with every minute. Everybody's raring to go. From the Fashion Police, this is Fandango!
One of my favorites!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing Breezango from Boston, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 244 pounds, Fandango!
You realize just because you wear a badge doesn't make you a cop, right? He's no more than putting chicken feathers in your ear makes you a chicken, Byron.
Well, Byron, just you sitting here at the announce desk doesn't make you an announcer.
You know what? You guys aren't going to cramp my style. I'm fondongling like it's 1999.
You can't cramp something that doesn't exist.
Huh?
1999?
Well, it's a play on words.
No matter how you feel about the personality of Fandango, he is one of the most talented superstars inside the ring. And he's got great style, too.
The Persian Lion.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 190 pounds. Daivari
brings a no-nonsense style and approach to the cruiserweight division. He's the Persian Lion, and this lion is on the hunt.
WWE and still looks just as good now as he did when he debuted.
Yeah, Fandango is a resilient superstar who is determined to never go out of style.
Let's talk about Ariya Daivari, a superstar who not only has a wealth of riches to his name, but an impressive wealth of in-ring experience and intelligence.
Daivari also has a wealth of bad attitude. He's an entitled and arrogant superstar who wants everything handed to him on a silver platter. We'll see what he has coming to him in this match.
And he sends him into the corner.
Look at these
vicious stomps in the corner.
Teeing off. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
On the button with a low drop kick. You know, I have to wonder if the arrogance of Ariya Daivari could potentially be his undoing.
You might be right. Daivari's cocky attitude might make it easy to lure him into some bad situations, and it may only take a few well-placed hits to rattle Daivari's confidence.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not.
Uh-oh. This is not going to be nice. This is going to be nasty.
It's all about winning, no matter what it takes.
Counter on Daivari.
He has him right where he wants him. From the top.
Well-scattered reversal there.
Little misstep by Fandango. Tossed into the corner. A wicked clothesline. And Fandango, here's the cover. And he has the shoulder up before two.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Right on point.
He's got him down. Is this it?
Shoulders up.
He is definitely struggling to keep him down at this point.
Vicious right forearm.
Trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, sweet.
Nicely done.
Really just laying it in. That'll do some serious damage.
Uncorks another one.
Strong impact from Fandango.
Go Fandango.
And that was something Daivari couldn't buy his way out of.
Hard work paid off for Fandango on that attack.
And over the top into a rough landing.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Counter from Daivari. Here he comes, sliding back in.
Understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Big impact.
Fandango swinging reverse STO. And Fandango is clearly determined to prove he's up top. Daivari out of harm's way.
Awesome win for this young man. One of the biggest of his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors. And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
I would have hit him in the mouth.
These guys love to fight.
Time to grit your teeth, mates. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 380 pounds, the tag team champions, Danny Burch and Oney Lorcan.
These two men have battled each other and captured tag team gold together.
Two tough-as-nails superstars. Gentlemen, it's time to throw them up.
It's a Lucha House Party.
And their opponents, accompanied by Kalisto, at a combined weight of 343 pounds, Lindsay Dorado and Grand Metalik Lucha House Party.
A big-time tag team match with major stakes on hand will have major ramifications on the tag division.
Tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team. And Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action.
Referee in position.
And skirts out of the pen.
Too early for that pin attempt.
Oh, stomping away.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Uh-oh, look at this.
What a suplex.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Blackjack.
Way up there.
Oh, look at the...
Man, that hurts.
Dorado with cat-like speed.
Yeah, Lindsay is proving difficult to figure out.
Tag made. Fresh man in.
Metalik looking to attack from above.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
From the top. Diving double axe handle. This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Locked in on the shoulder. Oh, that got turned around on Metalik.
There's a tag.
He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, my!
The cover, shoulders down, and that'll be a rope break right there. And he's able to counter.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Wow, look at that agility. Tag is registered. He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Line.
Forcefully delivered.
And he goes for the pin. No, he drops the shoulder before three.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Snap jump and suplex.
Tag.
Oney moves out of the way.
Suplex released.
inflicted.
Quickly to cover. And he manages to kick out at one.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Good night. Dorado fires back. Able to get the advantage here.
Shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
There's submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
Lorcan trying to desperately break the grip and successfully does so.
Flying heel kick. Here he comes off the tag. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. Now! Here he goes! For the win! He breaks the reach count after one.
There is no quit in this man tonight. Top rope, here we go!
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
Some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
Deep arm drag takedown.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive. These two... And here we go. Locked in! It's locked in!
The arm bar is locked in.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent damage.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
And out of the ring he goes.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh, stomping away in the corner.
No, you don't think.
What on earth is... What are they trying to do?
I think we know exactly what. Gonna take a trip.
Coast to coast. Face first with a waistlock takedown. He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights up.
Oh, what a kick.
He's been placed in the corner now. He's tagging out.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Uh-oh. Flapjack. Way up there. Tagged into the action.
Taking a high risk here.
I think there are some bad intentions in mind.
Oh, no! No!
Landslide!
It's all Grand Metalik's for the taking.
Cover! He keeps his team in the match. Oh, foot just stomping down.
You can't do that.
Well, it's going to cost them the match.
Oh, this is going to be good.
Yes, welcome to Swerve's house.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 201 pounds, the NXT North American Champion, Isaiah Swerve Scott.
The unmistakable swag of Isaiah Swerve Scott on display.
Byron, he has the talent to back it up.
Saxton, why don't you learn from Swerve Scott? This guy is cool, man. Everything about him is cool. You should take notes.
I thought I already had a cool factor.
The swagger of Isaiah Swerve Scott has earned him love from the WWE Universe, but some say it borders on arrogance.
Yeah, but when you're as good as Swerve is, you have to show it off. About to see great high-flying and striking hybrid offense.
And his opponent from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 174 pounds, Machine Gun Kelly!
We've seen MGK around these parts quite a few times. It's awesome to see him back.
My favorite MGK appearance was when Kevin Owens powerbombed him off the stage.
Hey, don't remind us of that, Corey. Well, the question is, despite his success outside of the ring, can MGK back it up inside the ring?
I still want to talk about the time that Kevin Owens...
We still don't want to hear about it, Corey.
Kevin Owens powerbombed this guy.
Oh, stop it!
Isaiah Swerve Scott, a fitting nickname for someone with no shortage of confidence and incredible athletic ability.
Yeah, Swerve just exudes confidence at all times, bordering on arrogance, but it's that attitude that has fueled his rise.
Well, Isaiah will have to come out on top tonight if he wants to start calling the ring Swerve's house.
And he's in there with Machine Gun Kelly? I don't know, guys. I mean, I like this guy when he's getting slapped with a giant hand, but a WWE superstar?
I'd like to slap you with a giant hand, Saxton. Who's to say MGK can't hold his own in the ring? The man's taking a power bomb off the stage and still sold out arenas. Not to mention he wakes up next to the hottest of celebrities. That makes him tough, talented, and lucky, which is more than I can say about you.
And we know anything can happen in WWE, so how is it possible for Machine Gun Kelly to get a win tonight?
I'd say it's more than possible, Cole. MGK is pretty scrappy, and he's survived some brutal attacks in the past. As long as he refuses to give up, he's got a chance. Not a great chance, but a chance nonetheless.
Gets put into the barricade.
Swerve got caught with a reversal. Into the barricade.
Four. Raining down elbows. Check this out. Little insult to injury.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Six.
He's got him scouted.
Seven.
The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
Eight.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Taking this match off the mat now.
He's lining him up.
Taking flight.
Oh, misses the mark.
Impact in the corner.
Elbow drop. And MGK moves.
Back
back and forth from these competitors.
Swerve manages to counter Superstar, building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the Superstar is doing it.
Down and out moments ago, back in it now.
Into gear, finds its mark.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Cover, is it enough? Kidding me. This is amazing.
Like a cruise missile from the second rope. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
What an athletic attack. Isaiah's turning the arena into Swerve's house.
Saw that one coming.
Could be the table turner Kelly desperately needed.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
A fire has been lit inside.
Isaiah Swerve Scott, what is he thinking now?
Uh-oh.
Jammer! Oh, that could finish off Kelly.
Two, three, emphatic victory.
Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.
This show has become limitless.
This is a man who was born to bring it day in and day out.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 320 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Kieth.
Kieth Lee is a different breed of human.
Yeah, a walking mixture of size, speed, strength, and attitude.
It is very rare to encounter a superstar quite like Kieth Lee.
Immeasurable force. Once knocked the turnbuckles clean off the post.
Now you don't want to be in Kieth Lee's path.
Intellectual annihilator on the microphone, but an absolute athlete inside the ring.
Arms like sledgehammers, chest like a brick wall. Kieth Lee will run anyone over.
Well, here's a man who's been called one of the best pure strikers in all of WWE.
It's a statement that's hard to argue with. We are looking at one of NXT's most successful competitors ever.
And his opponent from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Kyle O'Reilly!
Well, here's a man who's held the NXT tag titles for nearly 700 days and even won the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic.
Cole, this is a man who's also held top singles titles all over the independent scene and has skills to continue that here in WWE.
Amazing grappling and striking skills, supremely competent.
O'Reilly's already backed it up and continues to do so. The brighter the lights, the harder the strikes for Kyle O'Reilly.
With his strikes. I expect a full display of his skills in this matchup.
And on the other side is Kieth Lee, a competitor who firmly believes in fair play inside the ring. So we'll see how far that gets him tonight.
I admire Kieth Lee's sense of sportsmanship, and don't you dare mistake it for weakness. Lee may always play fair, but he also holds nothing back once the bell rings.
In the opposition.
Three. Four.
Oh, what a pack.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Two.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Oh, leg lariat. Kyle O'Reilly coming into this match with something to prove. Corey, how can you stop someone with devastating strikes and crippling submissions like O'Reilly?
If O'Reilly's opponent focuses on the extremities, they'll gain an advantage. His strikes will soften and his grappling will loosen.
Up high!
Body from the top into the cover. Oh, somehow
channeling his energy to stay in this matchup. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Dominating shoulder tackle. Limitless offense from Kieth Lee.
O'Reilly's limbs a bit damaged. It's gonna make it tough for his strikes and grappling skills to be a factor.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Connects on the kick.
O'Reilly with a reversal.
Opportunity now for Kyle to capture some momentum.
That might be what gets O'Reilly out of jeopardy.
Kick it out next time. Able to interrupt the attack.
Powerbomb.
Two. Shoulder up, shoulder up.
So close. That could have been it. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Spirit bomb!
Can O'Reilly come back from that?
It's over. may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it. Doing out here. The superstar in the ring is expecting another opponent. This is... Oh, now I get it, Byron. Now I get it.
Oh, no, no.
This superstar attacked the person who was supposed to be in this matchup and now making a beeline for the ring.
What a shame this is.
This isn't even the scheduled match. But we're gonna have a brawl anyway.
Yeah, these two superstars, we know they can't stand each other, and now we're seeing why.
Hammering away. Official knocked out of the way. Here we go. Billy Kay here tonight. I'm not quite sure if I can say that Billy's ready for action, but she's certainly ready to make an impression. Billy being one of the most flamboyant members of the WWE roster.
Flamboyant, boisterous, energetic, delusional, loud, annoying. She's been calling everything under the sun. But you know what she really is? Resilient and persistent. To some, that becomes incessant. But in the ring, you can do a lot worse than being those things.
Only fair point, Corey.
And standing across the ring from her is a legitimate legend in WWE. One of the craftiest superstars to ever step foot in the ring, Stacy Keibler.
Talk about someone who never ceases to surprise. Stacy is as smart of a competitor as they come, somehow always finding ways to win.
Hit the ropes.
Oh, what a knee strike.
She's pushed into the corner.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.